From my task list, I'm able to jump to my start list by clicking the button shown here. This opens up a new window and shows me any workflow templates to which I have privileges. As this requires the use of custom forms, I'm going to go no further in this course. To log out, you click on the log off button.